So this is my 2010 GS350 all-wheel drive. Going to change out these little ugly bulbs. Daytime running light, parking light, whatever you want to call it. They're bulb size 194. So after we remove all that, the plastics, you see this little metal tab. I mean, it's a plastic tab, but not. It took me a while to find it, couldn't find anything. Come on, just pull it out, twist it. You pull it out, and then this is your little yellow bulb. The other bulb will be a 9005, which is your high beam. So we're gonna change these bulbs, and I'm right back.